was a rough ride to Flin Flon, pulling around noon. We had yet never heard of the old greasy spoon. We were tired, hungry, thirsty as the dickens, so we all made a beeline for the Richmond Hotel. We picked out our table, ordered around, and talked over jobs we would get underground. Just how long we sat there, well, I'll never know, but what did we care? We had no place to go. Then we finally got up, walked the streets up and down, to let people know there was farmers in town. Well, then we decided to follow the mob and go to the office and ask for our job. They hired us on as muckers first rate and told us to be there next morning at 8. We got our big boots and a hat that was hard, went back through the gate, yelled good night to the guard. To work the first morning in a dark holy flame, we saw many things there, even electric muckrain. For the first couple hours, just standing around and learning the signals of the cage up and down. I suppose we're quite stupid of the work that's down there. You'd thought so if you'd heard the old miner swear. There was big lights and small ones a-passing me by, the rumble of liners to the diamond drill's cry. Then a shift boss, he took us way back to a switch. We each got a shovel and showed us the ditch. In muck to our knees, and if there we will stay. Some guys couldn't take it and quit the first day. I'm telling you boys, life's too short for that. I was never caught out for an underground rat. Here till April and then I'll be gone, back south to Birch River, that's where I'll belong. My battered up lunch pail I'll hang on the wall. You never know, maybe back here next fall. In case I don't make it, I'd like to confess, you can give my regards to HB